Okay, right. I'm getting you very loud and clear right from here at Mombasa County at a place known as Kisauni area. And I was together with my counterpart here, Tobias Chanji, but for now he's not together with me. He has just joined the governor. He just went to the governor's office in order to get some more information about the Kazi Mtaani Foundation, which it was given out by His Excellency Mr. Uhuru Kenyatta, in order to give jobs to or employment to the unemployment youth all over around the country. Yesterday, or on 12 August, each and every year, we celebrate the life of our youth outside there. They are working so hard in order for them to earn a living, and also to develop the country in future days. And also, we have gotten some reports here that over 10 million youth have been employed or have been targeted in order to do the Kazi Mtaani Foundation all over the 47 counties. But for Mombasa County, around 400,000 youth have been selected or have been targeted in order to do the Kazi Mtaani jobs. The Kazi Mtaani jobs have changed many things around Mombasa County. If you walk around Mombasa County, the surroundings looks very beautiful. It is not like the way it was back before the Kazi Mtaani, before it was started. Congratulations to our youth for the best work or for the super work they are doing. It also, Kazi Mtaani, it was started few weeks ago. At a month of July, I think so. July, it's when the Kazi Mtaani it started that day. It started at that month, but for now, it is still going on. It starts maybe at 8 a.m. in the morning and ends at 2 p.m. as we are told by one of the person who is doing that work. I will be giving you each and every news or update right here from Mombasa County. I was your presenter, David Lukoye, for KTN News. Keep watching KTN News. Back to you to studio, Lofty Matambo, in order to continue with the update.